Not much fuel left in the torch. I think I can get 4, maybe 5 more sheets cut for the bag. And then we'll have to find out.